like 10 minutes to load today. I don't know why. I'm looking to get a new graphics card, though, so that'll be good. I feel like killing this because, well, it took 10 minutes to load. You look elegant and beautiful, majestic. And I missed you. You're going to die. Right into the tree. God damn. At least the meat's tender now. A hit like that. That's what I'm gonna do. I press A to take all. It made sense. Take all. Hey. Okay, let's see if this takes 10 minutes to load. Maybe. Okay, that wasn't so bad. I'll leave that in as it is, rather than cut out that short amount of sitting there. I evolved. God damn it, I just want to get him out of the walls. He did bounce over here, didn't he? It's a wood pile. Can I sit on benches? Ah, look at that! I never even tried this before. Son of a whore. Not even a... Still in my Nightingale costume, just chilling on a bench. Not turning my TV back off and on and... Really don't like that. Okay.
I need to ask you to stop. Can't say I've heard of any laws against whatever that is you're doing, but I've got that old woman who runs the orphanage has been murdered. Say, didn't I see you coming out of there?
Sure did. Did you know I'm the leader of the Dark Brotherhood now? Okay, I haven't found Vald. But I found this guy. So let's make him go away. There we go.
And stronger than ever.
So the guards can't talk to me. Haha, sucker. Okay. Where the hell is Vald? Found him. That's right, you son of a bitch. Get out of my universe. Okay. I want a guard to follow me down here. Get in as he's just about to get to me. What is this? The Thieves Guild? I don't know anything about the Thieves Guild. Okay, I'm also gonna want to probably equip my other stuff? Lockpicking and wearing damage. That's not bad. No, I really don't need. Like that, I don't. No, wait, I'll get rid of that and keep wearing that. That'll do. How do I. Oh, right. Get unequipped bow. Zoom in a little bit, and there we are. A little bit of the hydrocephalic head. Okay. Okay, wait, where am I? What's my. It had me coming to Riften. Oh, I've been here before. Perfect. And I like that, because I can fast travel quickly and get around. I might have come here for one of my words of power. Off camera, maybe? I can't remember. Nope. Just a horse. Mars kicked that one guy's ass. It was great.
Us? Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Really? You just had to attack me, didn't you?
Us? Yeah.
So I do want to sneak up on all these guys. Yay. I did level up though. I could take that now. How did you see me? From all the way over, I got a sneak of 114 and you saw me. How did that, how? It's just not fair. Boosh. Oh, I like doing that. Aw, damn it. Ooh, missed him again. Jesus. Oh, man, I got it twice in a row and then just screwed the pooch on that one.
I was just hearing.
Us? Yeah.
Yeah, of course. I'll just scream at you quietly. That's my horse.
I just to hand over the gold. Did he listen? We always have to fight back.
Man, I didn't know I could kill bandit outlaws already. Wait, what? Yeah, you ought to save. I'm gonna level up magic again a little bit. Let's see, what is my. Ooh, archery's at 77. I do like that. What do we got for sneak? Really gotta start leveling up some other stuff. I'll do it off camera, of course, but. Oh, yeah, 15 times. You're 40% harder to detect when sneaking. Ooh. Could help. Could help. I'm not going to take that yet, though. Should probably level this up a bit. So, I think. After this mission, I don't know how much I want to record tonight, really. I was going to record enough for like two or three episodes, but I think I'll record for one episode. this mission essentially, and then after this mission, what I'll do is, aha! What I'll do is play again tomorrow when I get home after I'm done teaching. And after that, I'll play for a few hours to get like good enough footage, because right now I got days of footages for Dead Space 3. I got 6 episodes. First, once playing it, I got 6 episodes in total, so that's really easy. I don't need that. I have like 3 days of Far Cry 3 and 4 days of, or 4 episodes. I shouldn't say days, because I actually spaced these one day on this, one day that. So it's actually like 8 days this, 6 days that, 10 more days this.
Us? Yeah.
Nyah. Us, nyah. Alright. I don't know why. One of my guilty pleasures is reading SCPs before I go to bed. It's how I help myself sleep. And one of the ones I saw that I know, or one of the ones I read not long ago, and I just remembered it, which made me giggle, was a sword that gives the person who holds it the idea that they're near invincible and will do things at great risk while holding the sword. And it's extremely dull, barely cuts butter, just it's a piece of shit. And when they're taking it away from some guy who thought he was a samurai, because he was holding it, he's like, oh, I can take anyone on. I'll cut bullets in half. Try it. And when the cop got it, he's like, we're lucky. One slice with this, and you would have taken a limb clean off and killed us all. Like, it's just the dumbest thing on the planet, but I love the idea of that being in a game like this. That's right. You hit that wall. Shut up, you son of a bitch. Oh no. I was wondering, did they fall off? Alrighty. I'll take those. Now she's naked, but hey, that's worth money. Okay, get rid of this lewdness.
Yeah.
Not what I meant to do. There we go. This chest is more. Ooh! Looks like I'm gonna be kicking some stuff out of my inventory. Come on, don't be like that. Come on. That was way too much work for this. Let's go with weight. Gone. Ooh, that's 18 pounds, did not know. And by weight, once again, you're worth a lot. You're worth a lot. You just look neat and you're worth a couple. Gone. Gone. Let me guess. Yeah, of course, dragon bones. Well, at least we have those to drop afterwards. Alright, now. There you go. Go to your people. They need you. Look at her go. Oh, she's gone. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's actually everyone in this area, or else, yeah, they would have just come after me in a second. There we go. Accursed. Oh, I know where I found this. Actually, I never went in here. I killed a dragon near her. And it was a word of power. Huh. Dead bandits. This bodes well for me. All right, I'll just open this when it happens. There we go. Aw. Hey. Wild Hunt Heavy Cuirass? Well, that's awesome. It's actually really cool. It's worth a lot, too. Just want to get the lockpicks for now. Oh, man. When I get my, when I update this computer, or upgrade it, not update it, I'm going to put on a whole bunch of texture mods as well. Because basically, I'm going to upgrade this computer for the ability to play Fallout 4. Because I am tired of being overpaying for games nowadays. $80 for Fallout 4. Not doing that. I think everything is dead in here. Nope.
Us? Yeah.
As I say that, I get into this area. Oh yeah, screw this. Okay, this is... That's weird. I guess because you're not supposed to be able to get up here, they just kind of screwed the pooch with the texturing there. Oh, what's this? I have a feeling this is actually where I'm supposed to go. It's one of those feelings. Damn it. There we go. Alchemy station, just in case. There we go.
Nurse has been here. I hope we aren't too late.
Those bandits back there.
Brynjolf and I found them like that. Mercer's doing.
Yeah, what about the ones I killed outside?
We have to catch up to him before it's too late. We should tread carefully. I wouldn't be surprised if he's left behind a few surprises for us.
Locate Mercer Frey. Yeah! Yeah! Ooh, look at that! Through. The hell, Brynjolf? Brynjolf, come on, there you go! You son of a bitch. That's why no one loves you, Brynjolf.
Us? Yeah.
Well, they're down there.
What's that? It's Mercer. Look, down there.
I'm on it, Last.
I might have to reload because of this. And he's gone.
If Mercer leaves here with the eyes, we'll never see him again.
Alrighty. I do like how I snuck through the bars. I'm a master sneaker. That's what you get when you get a level 114 sneak. You just sneak through stuff.
Of this place. Have you ever seen anything like it in your life?
Yeah, black something.
I have. Imagine the riches hidden within these walls.
I like that voice. Just the breathy, sexy lady voice.
Wait, I hear something.
Well, yeah, they're Falmer.
That's what happens when you cross the guild.
Shut up. What was that noise? What was that noise?
Shadows consume you.
Shadows consume you. So dark. Keep going. You keep talking to me, dirty girl. There we go. Yeah, I don't know. Like, something about, like, because they said they're like, we have, I remember, I think I said five. Like, we have five different people working on the caves and such because, man, you know, five's a lot. When it really isn't. Which one of you activated that? Because it sure as hell wasn't me. Okay, we need to find a way through here. Chest. Mercer Frey will wait. We can do this. It's not like Mercer Frey is a scripted event. Where the hell is the switch? Okay. You guys can make it through those yourselves. I'm fine. Oh, here we go. Maybe? Oh. Bitch. I was so close right off the bat, too. I really should buy a lockpicking kit. Didn't work. Oh man, okay, I get it now. There we go. You guys coming? Oh wow, I can actually double cast that. Weird. Alrighty. How was that?
I can use some practice. I think they got the message.
You don't know that. Maybe they're really thick and they're just like, hey man. What was that noise? It sounded like an archer shooting at you, actually. Are they all night prowlers? Wow, Carla, you're a bitch. Damn it. And he is... Bye-bye. Oh, wow, you moved. I'm gonna shoot you in the foot. Or not. That was weird. I already didn't even go the same direction. That's fine. It's fine. No. You really suck at being a nightingale. I was going for bring y'all. I don't know, buddy. I'll take care of you. You're almost... You son of a bitch. Man, you guys... Oh wow, that's why it was taking so long to kill you guys. A key all I needed.
Us, yeah.
Oh wow, yeah. Oh wow. One down, one to go. Jesus, like this took way too long. I shouldn't, glass arrows. I shouldn't even be using. Like these guys all, oh wow, she just rolled and everything. That's great.
The only reason he'd do that would be to block pursuit. It must be Mercer. We'll have to find another way around.
Yes.
Mercer was able to knock this thing down. God.
It's the key, Brynjolf. In his hands, there's no telling what he's
doing. I heard this one time. He did like 110 push-ups in a row. He's a big, tough guy. I do like the idea that the key is metaphysical, and it just like it ascends your mind as well. Rather than just being a physical thing where it's like, oh yeah, I can pick any lock, it can pick your mind. I think I can actually use... I think I can actually use the key too. Never tried. The hell does it say? Mercer? One... Oh my god, is it backwards? One step ahead, Mercer. What a dick. Didn't take the scroll, that's worth $500 though, you asshole. Why did he put it in backwards? Yeah, it's alive.
It's a dwarven centurion. Very tough and very deadly.
We can take the beast on or sneak around. It's your call, lass. We're right behind you.
I'm sneaky, so I'm sneaking. However long it takes you guys to get here is your deal, not mine. Did you actually? Oh my god. Oh my god, Carlia! Was that Carlia or was that Vrinyolf that set him off? Wow, those Fulmer are really tough! Did you guess? Nope. A lever. I'll take that. Take those. That'll do. Donkey. I think I have to go across this. Like, I mean, I could teleport, but... like I did already once. You're not the best! Here, you want to see the best? I'll show you the best. Falmer, come here. I could just do this all day. You think you're the best? You're not shit. Oh, whoops, sorry. What a skulker. Oh, those guys are really strong, actually. Jesus. Oh, wow. Whoop. Wrong one. Wow, you do a lot of damage, Mr. Archer guy. I have a feeling their death will not be swift at all. Of course, invisible walls. Okay, you know what, you guys are the best, sure, I'm just gonna... You're immortal though, I'm not. God damn. Wait, is this all regular Falmer? Oh, it's an Night Prowler. That was a Skulker. That one's a spider. 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 Enough of this. Fight me. Come on. Show me you've got what it takes. Us? Yeah. Are you guys actually just still down there fighting them? Oh, bring off. That's great. There, he's dead. Nope! That let me move faster. That's what I wanted to do. Oh my god! My arm got really itchy all of a sudden. Gotcha, bitch! Wow, this guy's hurt a lot. With their bow that does 30 damage. And their arrows that do 7 damage. Sorry, wrong thing. The hell are you? Chloris hunting hunter fledgling? Hey, Carlia, oh,